Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today I'm going to show you how to install a double expansion anchor and brick. But before we do that, please subscribe, like, and share my videos. Hit the bell so you get notified of future videos. Let's get started. So I have here a double expansion anchor, and this is made to use in brick applications. Now this anchor, you will see these are the wedges in here, and when pressure is applied, you can see it evenly disperses pressure on the circumference of the anchor. So, and the reason for that is in a brick, if you put pressure, if you use a regular anchor, wedge anchor or a drop-in anchor, it puts pressure on the bottom portion only. And if you do that, it will tend to crack the brick. By using a double expansion anchor, that allows the anchor to distribute evenly across the anchor pressure. And you can see that by the expansion happening there. So I'm going to take it out. There we go. So I got this out now. You can see it's expanded in both directions. And then once I push on it, it pulls those two wedges in each direction against each other, or towards each other. And then you can see it's fully expanded now. So if I just tap it to get those wedges to back out again, okay, now they're out, and you can see how it's expanded. Now it has the screws, the threading of the for the screw at the bottom portion of this, and on the top portion there's no screws, it's just a clean inside shank in there, or clean inside hole. And when you drop this in, you got to make sure that the threads are at the bottom, not at the top. If they're at the top, the anchor is not going to expand properly and you're going to have a problem. So I'm going to drop this in now, and I'm going to show you how to set it. I have the threads here on the bottom. The bottom goes in, and it just slides right in, just almost like a drop-in anchor. It's almost the same effect. I'm going to put this piece of wood over the top, because demonstrating that we're going to fasten this piece of wood. Now these double expansion anchors are not made to apply very heavy stuff to the brick, but they do provide good anchorage. Okay, and it is expanding and tightening. As you can see, it's drawing in the screw, the washer right there. And there you go. You can see it properly fastened. Now, a couple of key items here. The length of the screw is very important. If your length of your screw is too long, it's gonna bottom out against the bottom of the brick, and it's gonna push that anchor out, and then it's gonna protrude past the brick, and you're gonna run into application issues. So you wanna make sure that your screw is properly sized in length. Other than that, it's a great anchor. Thanks for watching.